then, because they're all
today
at lunch, we'll just
we got
you so much that they're really
going to
have them.
You
have
to stand behind him if
the voice
increases the number of schools and teachers.
As far as
I don't
care, you just have the easiest way to deal with it. Is you give me a class of 25 and say you're on the most basic
and I have 5
of those classes today.
Same.
I'm going to spend the first
all the math.
There will always
be
at least one person in middle school who needs a class of 15
years.
They'll learn by that.
Exactly.
But that doesn't mean you should
all I want, and I want to be a teacher. I don't care if you pay me more. I want 15 kids, 20 kids.
Yep. Absolutely. That's
so in my mind, there is no
they come up with all these great ideas to improve education
because it won't happen.
Smaller classes.
Why waste your time looking for something that
won't happen? If we have incentives, no, I'm going to teach you the test.
They're right there.
Exactly.
There's nothing that
I'll reason for all this talk.
Like,
recording these two fools.